Have you got any favourite stories of Paul Scholes?
Scholes, yeah, I've got many stories, especially he always tackled me really bad at training, and he don't know to tackle. It's really clumsy, and I was like, Scholes, why? What I have done to you? Did I own you some money? And his answer was always, why not, Patrice? Without smiling and just living, why not?